Horizon de nuit is a crime novel, but it's also a family drama. It's about Maria. She's very happy. She's content with her life. She has a good job. She has a lovely son. She's also newly married to a fantastic man. His name is Samir. And Samir has a daughter. Her name is Yasmin. One day Yasmin disappears and Samir gets accused of killing her. And that's the introduction to the whole story. Yes, so my books, this is a series, but it's not about the same police investigator in every book. So I have like a gallery of characters and I zoom in on different characters in different books. So you'll meet the people again, but you will get to know maybe another character better in the next book. I write suspense, I write crime fiction, so I want to write books that are really suspenseful, that my readers don't want to put aside, but I also want to be relevant, and I also want to be talking about what's happening in society today. And this is a problem we have in Sweden today. We have many immigrants from Syria and other parts of the Middle East and Arabic world, and most of them are doing absolutely fantastic, but we have a lot of racism also. And this is something I wanted to write about. And you can read more about it in the book, where Samir is actually is French, but his family has its roots in Northern Africa. The relationship in the family and the family is interesting to me, because I think those are the strongest bonds we have as human beings, the family. And what I want to do when I write about things in society, I want to bring it into the family setting. So I'm talking about like societal issues like prejudice, immigration, stuff like that, but I bring it into the family setting. So it's not like a political book, really. It's more like a family drama.